Siberian Beast.
Report is Jim Beglin.
Cheers, Peter. It's a privilege to be here. It really is.
And that gets things running. Who do you, Jim, see making a difference here?
I would say the ever-so-solid Phil Jagielka, a Lionheart type of defender and a player who appears to love heading, blocking and tackling. About as honest and committed as you'll find in the game.
Okay, interesting. Now it's McCarthy. That really should have hit the net.
Yeah, the first touch was the thing to pick out there. That was really nice, but what followed was a big disappointment, and he'll know now what he needs to work on.
Sergio Ramos. Messi. Barkley. Lukaku. It's Lukaku!
Well, for me, he had a very decent crack at it, but it has to be said that the odds on those from distance were never really that good, and you'd always favour the keeper in that instance.
OK, they've missed a couple of chances so far, but you can take nothing away from their spirit and desire. They look as though they want it more.
Gerrard. That's Cristiano Ronaldo. It was all about the quality of the delivery, and they come away with nothing. Where to from here?
DK pumps it upfield.
Now it's Lukaku. Lukaku, that's Pienaar. Now, can he capitalise? Messi, driving forward, a man on a mission. And it's Lukaku. Lukaku! Lukaku! The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Now it's Lukaku. It's McGeady. McGeady. A chance to play it in. Third of the match, or thereabouts, gone, and we still await the first goal. Messi. Decent looking ball. It's Neymar! It's there! From right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
Yeah, I've got great admiration for the finish, but I've even more admiration for the pass that set it up. It was delicious.
broken. It's 1-0.
Look, we know they're in control now, but they can't let their concentration drop. Not one bit.
Now it's Lukaku. And it's Barkley.
Pienaar. Lukaku, a chance! Lukaku! It's anyone's ball.
Patrick.
Promising move that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. So they got the only goal to give them a 1-0 lead. Cristiano Ronaldo, played into the middle, Matic, it's Matic! Crowd reaction tells you just how close that was.
Well, how close can you get? That must have been a matter of inches.
Jagielka, Dina, Baines, drives forward with purpose, Baines. Oh, the ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Looks to slip it through, just the keeper to beat! He's off on a marauding run. He scores! And with that goal comes comfort! Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
Cristiano Ronaldo is the obvious danger man here, and yet he was afforded way too much freedom. I think he was gifted that goal. His reputation should have been warning enough for them. This contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to two, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
Piqué with the ball through. Here it comes. Managed to get it away. There's the end of the first half. Has been a remarkable contest, decorated by goals and two between them at half time. Whistle goes and we start the second half. Oh, he's broken through. Messi! And more and more and more. And the lead is three. It is surely done.
That's always a great sight, you know, on a football pitch. Nimble footed, show great balance and a really cool head to finish. And that kind of dribbling is really smart.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
McGeady. James McCarthy. Pienaar. James McCarthy. Barkley. Lukaku. Barkley. Lukaku. He's got it, and he's got time. That is wonderful from Lukaku.
Well, I think it takes real confidence and a natural technical ability to be able to do that. I think he made it look so easy, and it was anything but. I would have struggled with that big time.
So, just a consolation, or is there a way back from here? Cristiano Ronaldo plays it out to the flank. James McCarthy. Barkley. McGeady. Did well to step in there. That was more than necessary. Defenders on the back foot, looking to force his way through. And, oh, that's too long. Coleman.
McGeady.
Either side really getting hold of the ball. Tries a through ball. And Messi! It's come loose. It's hit the upright. Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
Oh, that couldn't have been any closer. It merited a goal for me, but to hit the post, that's very unlucky. We're talking fractions here.
James McCarthy. Set up one goal so far. Now it's McCarthy. And it's Baines. Baines plays it into the channel. Good idea, just poorly executed.
Get it clear.
Barkley.
Ball's loose. Who's getting there? Nicely controlled. Plenty waiting in the middle. Now it's McCarthy. Oh, that's neat. James McCarthy. There's a look to the possibilities, but in the end, it's fruitless. What an adventurous run from a defender. And he's onside!
Piqué
crosses it in low. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Defence has got rid of that.
Brzezinski.
The pass.
Barkley. Pina. Now it's Barkley.
Lukaku.
Coleman.
James McCarthy. Can he finish?
Pass
needed to be better than that, and he knows it. And it's Lukaku. Gibson. Goes for it! They've got it back and can have another go. And in it goes! And what a climax we have here! Great reactions in front of goal. He just saw what was on.
Well, as they say, Peter, if you don't speculate, you won't accumulate. And we've just witnessed a player who was rewarded for his willingness to take a risk, as cunning as it comes. Oh, look, they've got every incentive to keep the pressure on from here, but they've also got to be very aware of being caught in the break. They can't afford that.
And he's shown him a clean pair of heels.
Well, I suspect there'll have been a few nails chewed off during that attack. How they survived, I'm not quite so sure, but their lead is intact, and that's all that matters.
Matic! He's got away with one there. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. They are right into last chance territory. And that's that. Well, whatever the shortcomings on either side, it was a great game to watch. Just one between them. How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
Look, you often need resolve and resilience when under... Let it go.